washing them?
Yep.
Uh-huh. Well, this is all she's going to do.
With young hunters especially, we want a broadside, stationary target. Must be the boar didn't read the script.
See? Yeah. These dogs. No, not yet. Free anyway. Get it.
Yay!
Good job, boy.
Aha! Now I can't hear. What's that thing in my ear I hear like it's squealing?
Those are called bells.
Can you tell he wears earmuffs? That's the first time we shot him.
Dad, what about the other one?
Huh?
What about the other one?
That was a great shot, buddy.
That was a good hit.
Give me some. Right. That's awesome.
What about the other one that charged at us?
No, he didn't go anywhere.
Is he gonna die?
Oh, yeah, awesome shot. Could you see where he shot it at? That was
so
awesome.
Is that worth the 4-hour wait?
Yeah.
Yeah, it really
is. Is that worth all that now?
Yeah, I was shaking. I was in pressure.
Boy, that was awesome. That was hard, wasn't it? Moving and going, running after him.
I got the big one.
That's an awesome hog, man. That is awesome.
That's an awesome pig. Keep an eye on
your granddad gonna be proud of you. What do you think?
Good thing I came.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
4 hours sitting in the rain. Is that worth 4 hours sitting in the rain?
I got a bigger one than you do, probably.
That's bigger hog than I've ever shot.
You earned that one.
You got that one, Bubba. He is down for the count.
Is he dead yet?
Yeah, he did.
Proud dad?
Oh yeah. You know that. Buddy, we appreciate
really
it.
Proud. I've been waiting all my life, well, actually for a couple months, and finally got to shoot me a hog.
What are you telling?
9 whole years, huh?
Yeah, thank you for inviting us.
No problem. Thanks for letting me tag along.
Yeah. I bet you had fun.
I did have fun. That was awesome.
Well, you're buying lunch now. I want a big, nice, juicy steak.
That's not your lunch.
No, you're buying me a new, nice, juicy cow steak.
That's my dinner.
Yeah, we tell them pork tenderloin.
That's for dinner. Mm-hmm. We're going to eat some beef for lunch.
Good thing they shut that.
Now, do you want to thank anybody else here?
Well, thank you.
You're more than welcome, young man. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you'll come back again.
I will.
Oh, yeah, we got some friends going to want to come over here.
Yeah.
I promise you that.
I'll come back as soon as I, maybe this summer, as soon as I get a break.
Always remember, whenever you go to hunting these boar, he'll be there 1 minute and he'll be up your leg the next minute. Mm-hmm. Never trust him.
We had to chase him from there and there. We kept chasing and chasing and shaking all over and then finally.
So what do you think of gold mine hunting preserve?
I think it's really great, and the gold mine is good too.
You have to read gold mine? Do we see any animals?